Malachi, give me Ashley. All right, did I say it right?
Motlatsi.
Motlatsi.
There you go.
Uncle Steve! Uncle Steve!
Classy. Got it, Neil. I got you, Ashley.
Yeah, Uncle Steve.
Got you. Don't worry about it. Welcome to the show, fellas.
Thank you, thank you.
We've surveyed 100 people now. We got the top 7 answers on the board. Let's get it on. Name something that was memorable about the legendary president Nelson Mandela.
27 years of prison.
27 years of prison.
He was the president of South Africa.
He was the president of South
First
Africa.
First black president of South Africa.
First black president.
Yeah! You're playing, Uncle Steve. You're playing. You're playing.
Ashley, how you doing, man?
Well, thanks. And you, Uncle Steve?
Good, good, good. What do you do, sir?
I'm a business analyst.
You're what?
A business analyst.
Business analyst. Where?
In Joburg. In Fort Hall, he's in Lonio, Uncle Steve.
I was asking you where, as in, like, I know it's in Joburg. I know we're in four ways, because we all said
yeah,
that.
I was just
talking about the type of company, name
oh,
of company.
Okay. Kipps Consulting.
Kipps Consulting. You a little nervous?
A little bit. Meeting my idol, so, I mean, it's expected. Yeah.
Well, introduce everybody, Ashley.
All right, Uncle Steve, are you ready for this?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Give me a C.
C.
Give me an H.
A.
Give me an O.
O.
Another C.
C.
Another H.
A.
Another O.
O.
What does it say?
Cha-cha.
Now, let me ask you something.
All right, Uncle Steve.
How long did y'all work on that? You knew you was coming on TV. You was coming to meet your dude. How long was y'all in the house going, what are we going to do? He says, introduce everyone. Whose idea was that?
It has to be my diva cousin, Dumi.
It was my idea.
Okay, good.
Yeah, because people don't know how to pronounce our surname properly. They say, a whole lot of stuff. So,
it's
spelled out for you.
And it's Cho-Cho.
It's Cho-Cho.
I didn't have no trouble with that.
Yeah.
I did that almost as easy as I did the Standard Bank.
Well, that's you then.
Hey, Uncle Steve.
Okay. Yeah. All right, introduce everybody.
All right, Uncle Steve, this is my beautiful diva cousin, Boitumelo. That is my big brother, Jabu. And then Uncle Steve, yo, the person that's there, that beautiful shining diamond over there, hey, that's the queen, Uncle Steve.
Oh, that's your girl.
That's my girl. That's my queen.
Oh, okay, I got it. That's a beautiful thing. Oh. All right, who else we got?
And then we've got my cousin, Andile. He's the one I grew up with. He's
the one that's throwing up gang signs down there.
Yeah, Uncle Steve, you know. Like, when I see him, he knows as well.
Okay, good. All right, well, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Uncle Steve.
What you mellow?
Now.
Yeah. You're very South African.
You're like African now, 100%. If you can say this name.
What does it mean?
Happiness.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I like that.
Happiness.
All right, what do you do?
I am an accountant.
Oh, okay, good. Oh, you watch the money.
I watch the money.
It goes to the bank. Okay, let's play. Are you married?
Not yet.
Well, is there someone that's lurking? Someone that's in the bushes?
There's somebody in the horizon, but they must pay La Bola first before.
Yeah,
so we ready for the money?
They have to pay the La Bola.
Yes.
The Bola is similar to a diary.
Yes.
Here, sometimes it is related to cattle.
Yes.
I've learned all
of
this.
Are you African? You're an African guy.
Well, let's play.
Right.
Name something that's memorable about the legendary President Nelson Mandela.
That he's on our money.
Yeah. He's on the money.
Good answer. Good answer.
Jabu.
Yes, Steve.
What do you do, sir?
I'm a commercial analyst.
Are you married?
Not yet. Yeah. Haven't found the apple of my eye.
Haven't found her?
Yeah, she's there, but we're working it out.
So you're seeing someone?
Yes.
And you know this is gonna be on TV.
Yes.
And what you just said was, no, we're working it out. She's going to want to know what it is we're working out. How long have you been dating?
We've been dating for 3 years now.
Yeah. Yeah, Jabu. Oh, this ain't gonna be a good episode. You know?
It depends on how it ends.
Depends on how
yeah.
it ends?
Yeah. Money.
Oh, so if you win the 75,000 rand, then that can help you. Oh, because you got to come up with a lobola.
You know?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it. Yeah. I got you, man. So you need some more money.
More money.
Yeah, you need this money, man. Jabu, give me something about that's memorable about the legendary president Nelson Mandela.
I would say his forgiveness.
His forgiveness. All right, we got to be careful. We got two strikes, Standard Bank can steal. Sean, how are you?
Hi, it's Shan.
Shan?
Short for Shannon.
Short for Shannon?
Yes.
Well, we've put longer names on the badge. We done put some names on this, but we could have put Shannon on there.
Yeah.
What do you do, Shannon?
So I work in the marketing industry, and I'm a social media manager.
Okay, good. All right, we got two strikes now, Shannon. We got to be careful. Standard Bank can steal. Name something that was memorable about President Nelson Mandela.
Changing the national anthem, Steve.
He changed. Change the national anthem. All right, give me something that's memorable about President Nelson Mandela.
So today, I can go anywhere. So he brought us freedom.
Freedom!
Good answer.
Number 7.
Nobel Peace Prize.
6.
He was a boxer.
Really? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Number 4.
Mandela Day.
3.
He's boy.
2.